A python was found by a man named Johnbull Cleopas on his site in Yenagoa, Bayelsa State. Apparently it swallowed a big animal and while trying to slither away, got caught up in a fence, struggled a lot and eventually died on the spot. It was slit open and later burnt by the owner of the site.